A partial solar eclipse will occur on Tuesday, October 25th, across Europe. A pinhole projector is a simple and safe way to watch a solar eclipse. All you need are two pieces of paper, a pin, and a clipboard. Make a pinhole in one piece of paper and use the other as a screen. Let sunlight pass through the pinhole to the other piece of paper about a meter or so away. You'll see an image of the eclipse projected on the screen.